Welcome to Jeopardy, everyone. In a runaway game, Mattea Roach crossed the $500,000 mark yesterday and surpassed one of her idols, Julia Collins, to take over fifth place for most consecutive Jeopardy games won all time. She is having a remarkable run. But in honor of Star Wars Day, I would like to say to Kelly and Jamie, May the 4th be with you. It's time to play Jeopardy. Here are the categories we have in the first round. We begin keeping up with NASA, then New York State history, the reality of TV, hundreds, A My Name Is, and finally, prefixed pairs. A sample response here would be something like omnivore and omnibus, same prefix. Mattea?
Keeping up with NASA 200.
In 2016, NASA detected this key-to-life element in a comet's tail, suggesting the comets may have brought it to Earth. Mattea.
What is oxygen?
No.
Oh.
Jimmy.
What is water?
No. Kelly.
What is nitrogen?
Also incorrect. It's carbon. And that's the end of Jeopardy. Sorry, you're all going to get 200. Game over. No, back to you, Mattea.
I'll try again. Let's keep it up with NASA for 400.
All right.